ruhig fragt, Mädels.
Yes, just a few months short of 15 years after I collected the first individuals under that tree in Sardinia, the offspring have reached the 20th generation. The first successful mating of generation 19 took place in early January this year. The F20 eggs were laid sometime after. And now the first larvae are hatching. I am preparing a fresh containment unit. An enclosure for the new larvae. This is done using the sponge cloth method I described in an earlier video. Now let's start rehousing. Here is a larva caught in the act of hatching. Note the creamy color of the newly hatched larva and the eggshells.
Feeding time.
And what's the best food for babies?
That's right. Other babies.
Yeah, but in all seriousness, newly hatched giant African land snails are an excellent starter food. Those snails have already grown quite a bit since I picked them up. There's definitely some interest here, but no successful takedown so far. They are later feeding on freshly crushed snails. I will try to lure out some larvae for rehousing with food. That makes 50 larvae rehoused so far. Enjoy your snail mush, my lovelies.